Well, that worked. Yeah, no valid target. Oh, we kicked some serious booty right there. Oh yeah, we can hack this. Whoops. There we go, hit a blue part. Get some drill fuel. First aid kits and more. Are you hypos? More drill fuel and a remote hack dart. Right. Now we're on our way out. We're heading to a train station. We're on a trip to Neverland. Actually, we're not. We're on a trip to the dead world. Because everyone in our way will be dead. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Aha! We are here. Pneumo. Nothing in it. Anything else around? Nope. Then let's pull the button. Oh, and pull the, you know, thing, you know. Hey! Don't do that. Yeah, before I get back on, dude, I'm gonna search around a bit. Because I don't wanna leave anything behind. I don't wanna forget.
Hop on, kid, and start the train. Don't make me pull the whistle now.
No, I think you mean blow your whistle. Yeah, you can blow your own trumpet if you want. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, it seems we're okay. You wouldn't dare leave without me. I mean, you couldn't possibly get anywhere without me. Yep, we seem to be okay. Everything seems to be working to our favor. The Siren Alley. Splicers will come running when you place a little sister down to Gamma. Prepare first and use traps and security to your advantage. This is what I do. This house is cheap.
Get back to my chilly hall room. I'm much too tired to sleep.
I'm plugging my heater. It's warming up quite a bit too much. Oh, hello. We're underwater. Why do I get the feeling something's gonna go wrong?
Hear me, O ye who would murder the Lamb of God. Ye shall never reach her gun.
Okay. Oh my God. Okay. That's a kind of just funny, if anything. I'll never reach her garden. And then suddenly a torpedo. Why?
Kid, come on, wake up now. There you are. I thought you rode that torpedo into the great hereafter.
Yeah, I did.
In Dionysus Park now. Train cars are shambles, leaking air. Whole damn place is flooded and sealed. But there's a pumping station back there in Siren Alley, and I believe you could jerry-rig it to drain the park out. That'd let you stroll right inside. Get to those pumps and hurry.
Okay. I'll do that. Find the pumping station. Hey, look, it's one of those slugs. Like some Adam.
I see Father Wales has parted you from your craft.
Yeah.
And yet you cling to life. Congratulations. Today, Delta, you meet a man who has no fear of death. And for Eleanor, he would burn with a smile.
Then he better be prepared to smile. Yay!
Look at
Hi.
Rusty. He's a rat. Show him what.
That was pretty crap. So yeah, we just protected a big daddy up there. I might not even bother with any more little sisters. I might just harvest them straight away. Because we have enough Adam right now to actually go through the whole game. So yeah, I might just harvest any little sisters that I find. What did that drop? Wait, what's that? Cure all. Alright, so refill some health and Eve. Heh. Dirt. We're all good. We need more money soon.
I'm charging.
You made me hurt you.
Poor dude. I will research you fully. Hi. Bye. Every time I use the rivet gun, I say hi and bye. What the bloody balls is wrong with me? Hi. No, I'm not gonna use the rivet. Look out, dude. There's a guy right there.
A beast of fire new. Gather the family.
That's Father Wales.
Mother of mercy, I think that was Simon Wales. What's he done to himself? He and his brother were Rapture's architects, but when Doc Lamb came along, Simon got religion. He's got a kind of church down in the pumping station. Expect a reckoning when you arrive.
Time to die. Permanent 50% increase to drill damage. Oh yeah. How am I supposed to... I thought you had died. Sister, where are you? There you are. Here. Hi. Time to die. Nom 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 nom. How much Adam do we get? Whee! How much? 160? Wow. Yeah, that's all I'm doing. From now on, every time we find a little sister, we're killing her. Oh god, my viewers must hate me. Every single one of you right now must be looking at me and going, holy shit. This guy is a danger to society. Sexy, isn't it? Oh, look!
I think Mother knows I'm helping you like this.
Yeah.
She's accelerating my treatments. Don't give up on me.
Aww. Don't worry, I won't give up on you. But you're going to turn evil because of all this. You've run out of plasmid slots and will have to store or replace a plasmid. What does this one do? Enemy security and your own friendly boss and turrets will follow the blue ball and attack with deadly force. I don't even want to use this one, really. No, wait! Oh, fuck! I replaced fire with it. Never mind. Distract enemy security, eh? Let's target him. Will that do it? It does! Thrifty hacker. Sometimes the advertised price is just a suggestion, making your hacking vending machines even more valuable. Oh dear. Well, I do want that. We'll have to store it for now and get another plasmid slot soon. Alright, now what I'll do is... Mini turret, wow. There you go. Perfect hack. A turret just spotted me, but a little too late. Whoa! Can I go and come on. I decided to research a thing. Well, I got some bonus from that, but I don't know what. Oh, Gatherer's Garden. Yeah. Hey, out of the way. All right. We're going to get a health upgrade, another health upgrade, an Eve upgrade, another and another. We're going to get a plasmid slot, which means we are going to put in our incinerate, I guess. We're going to get some gene tonic slots. So we want the Eveling, Shorten Alarms, no. Firestorm, no. Freezing Drill, no. The Thrifty Hacker. So that's what we're going to equip. I wouldn't mind another. Let's see, yeah, we'll get the Sports Boost back in there. Alright, stun multiple opponents, don't care about that. Move through the world as an invisible plasmid-wielding scout. No, don't want that. We don't want that. Winter Blast. Freeze your foes in place. If you shatter them with this, you won't get items from them, so do not do it. Cyclone Trap. Launch splices into the air and hurl them badly on the way down. Now, that was one that I used in Bioshock 1 a lot. Causes enemies to become hypnotized and attack anywhere nearby. That was a good one. The decoy one is one for keeping ourselves alive. Drinking alcohol restores a small amount of Eve rather than draining it. Plasmids use less Eve. Getting? Yeah, okay. Armored Shell. Careful Hacker. The needle moves slower. You take no damage from electricity. You deal more damage when you use electrical attacks. So that's a thing. Let's scroll up. We can get more gene tonic slots. Ah! Let's buy a few. There we go. Now this is what we want. Now we want to scroll down, and I want Armored Shell. Careful Hacker. Increases damage you do to... No, don't want that. Your electrical attacks disable security devices much longer. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health. And even hacking success zones become a little larger. Yes. We want hacking to be easier. Your headshots do more damage. Don't care about that. You can carry more than... You can carry one more first aid. You take less damage from fire. Meh. Cameras and turrets take longer to see you. I don't care about that one. Alright. Hacker's Delight. No. Allows you to throw harder for more damage. Insert Swarm. So, okay, there was something I was going to get. What was it called? A little extra health from snacks and bandages. Every time you hack something, you gain Eve and whatnot. Alright, we'll get the headshot thing. Alright, we can now get, say, a plasmid. We can't get a plasmid slot yet. So, alright, we've got Cyclone anyway. Alright, we'll replace Incinerate with it. Cyclone Trap, there you go. Bingo! Booyah! Alright. So now in a pinch we can use this. We're still going to be very careful. Because just because we become more powerful doesn't mean we're invincible. As you can see, hacking has indeed become easier. Just from that alone.
Daniel, you and I drafted Rapture's blueprint together. Wales and Wales, architects. But Andrew Ryan led us astray, my brother. Turned us from the Almighty. Dr. Lamb offers you salvation, Daniel. I ask only for proof that the barest flicker of faith remains in you. I left a gift for you at the Pink Pearl, in your offices. Find the code on it, brother. We shall pray together for your sorry soul.
Okay. Well then, let's go. Let's go and get that gift. If it's still there. Oh look, big guy.
No good. Man to man.
Was that your idea of man to man? I don't think you had the idea of losing.
In Salvation, no one ever gets any older.
Any older? No one gets any older.
Huh. Okay. Get monies. Useful for buying health and whatnot. Ooh. Dear, oh dear. You guys got into a funny situation. How did that happen? There we go. Whee. Phosphorus books. Okay. Oh, don't cry. I'll be up there to kill you shortly. I went around in a circle like a bloody derp. Oh dear. Something fun happened here. A spear gun. I got a spear gun. Yeah. Don't expect me to use it too much, because it does require some decent aiming.
Hey, handsome.
Well, hello there. How much?
You're insane!
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture. But during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Yeah, you see how useful Cyclone is? I'm not sure about Murta didn't use it at all.
Num num num.
So he's on the top floor, is it? All right, let's go up there then. Spider Splicer, rather.
Don't you believe me?
I don't believe you, no. Well, I screwed that up. That spear gun fucked everything up.
Where's my fart?
Ow! Ow, that hurt. Alright. That was not very smart. There we go. You're dead. Hi. What was he doing? He wasn't even looking at me. He was just like, hi. Wow, something fun happened here. Assuming control of your beer.
Johns in my time.
I bet.
They all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. Besides, Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course. But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Whatever the fuck that meant. Well, let's go up to the top floor. Let's see. So it's 6 for the research camera, is it? All right. I don't like having to select weapons using the numbers like that. It's kind of annoying. Oh, hi. Let's keep moving upwards then, I suppose.
Peace offering!
What the crap was that?
That has to be Daniel.